Hello, and welcome to section 5.2. The eigenvalues of a matrix turn out to be related to roots of polynomials called characteristic polynomials. In this section, we discuss this relationship.